Hi friends, how's everybody doing? Right now I am here in Port Hope, municipality of Port Hope, and the geese caught my attention. You see the goose is limping, and right now we are here in municipality of Port Hope in downtown in the park. Earlier there are many groups here, many of the kids. So such a clean park, all green. The maple got the color. Now they're crossing the street. It's just so funny to see them when they cross the street. Sometimes it causes traffic. So behind me is the Ganarasto River. Come, let me show you. Children here, take your family here. It's so nice. There are benches you can sit down here, and put also like mat. Anything you can sit on the grass. Look at that. They're resting right now. Approximately 109 kilometers east of Toronto and 159 kilometers west of Kingston. It is located at the mouth of the Ganarasto River on the north shore of Lake Ontario in the west end of Northumberland County. So it is like 1 hour 40 minutes from Toronto and 2 hours from Kingston. It is in between. Come, let me show you the river. This is a bridge. If you heard about the Ganarasco River, during fall, the salmon, you know the salmon fish, they just come out from the river. You see the water is clear also, right? So this is the Ganarasco River. Also clean. Look at the rocks. But swimming is not allowed in here. It says you're not allowed to jump or dive in here. Because there's a lot of rocks. You see it? It is such a quiet town. Friends, if you want to come here, you can drive, and then also you can use, there is a bus coming here. I think it's coach, but right now we are here in downtown. We park. There is no parking fee. It's 25 degrees, but perfect weather. It's so nice. It's windy. It's good. It's perfect. So look. Look at the trees, you know. As the days passes by and started, they become greener and greener. And that is that the city hall? That's the city hall, right? What I read in fall the salmon, you can get salmon from the river. So this is the most quality of Port Hotel, and it is so quiet. So the bees flock already from over there, but actually taking shower. Who are having picnic. They're having picnic there. They eat on the grass. So friends, I hope you enjoyed my video today. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please press or click the subscribe button. Thank you for watching my video. And have a good day from Port Hope, Ontario. Thank you. Bye. Karina.